So today we are replacing these two paramount modules. This one was the 6-port module. See how these three valves are open? Because they have like a, these little diaphragms in here that are made out of some type of silicone. But if we get in there, you can see that it's ripped. But yeah, so see how there's these two that are have spaces? That means the water's just passing by. It's only supposed to be one at a time. We got a new one. These last about, let's see, 3 to 5 years, sometimes less, depending on how well you keep your water chemistry. Just comes with the module and the O-ring. Comes with one of these, a new one. See how they're all closed though? And one will pop open. And here's the O-ring. So I'm gonna lube this up and set this O-ring in there. I just put a little bit in a couple spots, and I just, what I do is I'll spin the O-ring on there. Put this in, it'll just seat. You just turn it till it seats. And also put some O-ring on this part of it. Some lube. It's part of the cap. I'll put that on there and turn it too. So it makes a good seal. I'm gonna put this back on. see how the pressure gauge is moving? When I had the old one in there, the pressure gauge wasn't moving at all because water was passing right through it. So I'll go ahead and do the next one.